Hey guys, what's up? I just finished my 15 kilometer run and I'm meaning ko ito na yung pinakamahirap na 15 kilometers na tinakbo ko sa buong buhay ko. As in, hindi naman ako pinulikat or inuhaw, pero ang hirap kasi mahirap tumakbo dito eh. Medyo madulas, tapos lumulubog yung paa mo sa snow. And for some reason, nahirapan ako huminga. Although hindi naman kataasan dito sa area na to, it's sea level na may mga bundok. Mahirap dahil napakalamig ng hangin. So, I was actually covering my mouth and my nose to warm up the air. I have two neck gaiters. One which is thinner than the other. Ito yung outer neck gaiter ko. Mas makapal siya. Pero kahit na ginamit ko yung mas manipis, nahirapan pa rin ako kasi medyo ano siya eh, medyo maluwag. So every time humihinga ako, nasasara yung butas ng ilong ko. Tapos medyo basa siya dahil may sipon, may laway, lahat na. Kaya super hirap huminga. Anyway, at least natapos ko. Inabot ako ng 1 hour and 55 minutes. Not my usual time, pero ganun talaga. The conditions here are different, so we have to adjust, we have to adapt. It's good na sinubukan ko to para pagdating ng Monday when the race will be held, at least I can anticipate different weather conditions, different situations, so that I can handle myself properly pagdating dun sa lamig. Wala pang malakas na hangin dito kasi napapalibutan tayo ng mga bundok. Anyway, tomorrow I'll try to do my interval runs. Shorter pero mas intense. At least natapos ko yung long run ko today. I'm quite happy that I finished it. Not exactly in the time that I wanted, but at least I'm done. Again, thank you to Coach Ige Lopez for giving me this workout. Hope to see you soon, Coach. Tatapusin natin to. At sa lahat ng mga Pilipino, mabuhay po tayong lahat. Mabuhay atlet ng Pilipino, mabuhay ang Pilipinas. Laban lang at peace!